anything about this news worth nobody.
I don't even know what happened. All I know is they say Homer went
through. I got options, baby, I got options. I seen a bad bitch, I feel like Jack, I said what's poppin'. I couldn't get that car when I was broke, but now I'm coppin'. I done came too far, I can't give up, I'm never stoppin'. 1500 for a brand new beanie.
What is up, so squad? Back again with another for show on roll. Bang! Today we got this mess, man. Apparently Homer girlfriend Jazz exposes the whole Funny Mike crew. Let's go ahead and get into this bitch, feel me? Make y'all leave a like and subscribe if you just became a new subscriber. I love y'all.
What's good, YouTube? As you can tell from the title, but before the video starts, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, you get notified as I drop a video. We recently at 29,200 subscribers. We almost hit that 30k, so make sure you like the video, give the video, recommend it. We're finna ready to hit 30k, and I'm finna be the giveaway soon. Make sure you like the video, support it, so it get recommended. But let's get into the video. What's good, YouTube? As you can tell by the title, Jazz recently made a video about Funny Mike. Honestly, to my Funny Mike,
everyone,
by most likes, you know, she was talking about Funny Mike. She was like, why you put my business out there and all that? But my opinion is, Jazz, you want to put your business back out there again because the situation did that. Like, be honest, bro. Who's thinking about this situation? Nobody.
I don't even know what happened. All I know is they say Homer went to jail, you feel me? They say he put his hands on her. I don't even know, you feel me? But,
right. Hey. Like, the situation died down. Like, you bring the situation back up. If y'all know Homer did get arrested, if y'all know who Jazz is Homer's girlfriend, slash baby mama. Homer got arrested for, you know what I'm saying? They allegedly, you know what I'm saying? He innocent, according to Funny Mike, put his hands on Jazz. But Jazz just like, she ain't saying her name, but you can tell she was talking about. I'm gonna show y'all the video. She was like, why you put our beans out there, man, Homer Ben and all that woo-woo, like, you, I don't know, bro, like, he innocent, like, what? Bro, so, what y'all,
what?
I'm gonna try to see the video, I'm trying to see what y'all think about the situation, you know what I'm saying, she was just throwing shots at
show
Mike
the video.
Slash Rooney, too, because, you know what I'm saying, Rooney had posted them, too, like, why you put the beans out there, like, this is blood, brother, like, let me show y'all a video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on notice.
I know you guys seen a lot of stuff on the internet about what's going on, you know, with me and Homer. Which is, a lot of it is just a lot of BS and a lot of stuff that don't need to be on the media. And we didn't bring it to the media at all. It got out there. And I just, it's very stupid how it got out there. I feel like I was disrespected when it got out there. Yeah. I'm
going to
just leave it with that.
Well, like, man, look, to be honest, you feel me? If you finna talk about somebody and be like, yeah, I feel like, you feel me? I would have been like, shorty. Funny Mike put the information out there, you feel me? I feel like Funny Mike should never did that. That's what I would have been like, you feel me? I'm dropping names. We dropping names in this bitch. I don't care. You feel me? If some stick gonna be said, it's gonna be said the right way. You feel me?
That it got out there like that.
That's how we gonna do it.
Cool. At all. Like, I don't even, like, think it's a joke.
Then he gonna hit us with an advertisement, bro. Come on, let's finish this video off, bro. Oh, that was it? Okay. Well,
apparently, Jazz felt like her business was put out there, but baby girl, this is what goes on. You feel me? This is the social media. You feel me? You dealing with Funny Mike. Of course, it's going to get out there eventually. You think everybody in the Funny Mike house is just going to keep their mouth shut? No, that's not how it works. That's why you keep your business to yourself at all times. Hey, stay off this mess. Stay off this drama. You feel me? Leave a like and subscribe. I love you.
I can't cut that bitch because she shake it on the ground, ground. I fell in love with the cake. I fell in love with the Drake. She wanna fuck with a nigga. Yeah, she wanna eat up my plate. She's in my pockets.